Web Summit Lisbon. We also want to look for new things to use that technology for. So, for example, image recognition. This is fun. This system tracks food going out of the kitchen, inside the kitchen, and it recognizes the dishes and what goes in, what comes out. And I go like, this is really cool. It looks really Austrian because this company is from Austria. Moon Vision, really interesting name for this thing. Florian, why would I want to have this? I mean, it looks cute, but why do I want it as a restaurant?
This use case is actually also partly German because this is a video feed from the Oktoberfest of this year.
Uh-huh.
So we use the system at the Oktoberfest to basically to know at every single point what food is, you know, getting out of the kitchen. And
you're doing a good job. I think you had a 98% 98% success rate, right?
We have 98.2% success rate. We manually counted a lot of hours to make sure that this is accurate by independent people.
Yeah.
And we were able to get close to industry.
Why would I want to have that?
Basically, you have the challenge that in gastronomy it's super hectic and it's super rough to understand what is happening at what point, and the caching system is always as accurate as the people are. So when the people type in something wrong, the caching system is wrong and you don't know afterwards what happened.
So it's a check, it's a control system.
It's a control system, but it also enables you to basically let the waiters not spend so much time at the caching system, but rather just walk in, walk out, and the integration to the caching system can be done automatically.
Uh-huh. There's efficiency because they can just grab whatever they need.
Exactly.
Can you also recognize who the waiter is?
Yes, we recognize who the waiter is.
By the color of his hair.
Currently we use the hairstyles. We came to the idea because in the beginning we tracked a lot of pretzels.
Yeah.
And we didn't know why do we track so many pretzels. And we noticed that some hairstyles of waiters looked a little bit like pretzels. So we thought like, okay, if the hairstyles look that, you know, special, we can maybe track them as well.
Great.
But to make it more accurate, we can also track it with a kind of marker on the shoulder to make it super accurate when you have a lot of bold waiters.
So this is a camera which you basically put in front of the the kitchen. And how much is a camera like this?
It's around $50.
Okay, how much is that? How much do you charge per restaurant per year? What's your business model?
This is still in development, but we come out with a pricing soon.
And it's a price per month per restaurant, or how do you price it?
It's
per camera.
It will be a price per camera and per year.
Okay, do you have any idea in what kind of order you're thinking? Is it like $100 a month, or $500 a month, or $10 a month?
It will be below 1,000 a month.
Oh, so it will be up there, under, because it won't be $100 a month.
No.
Between $100 and $1,000 a month. Okay, from Vienna, Moon Vision. Now, you've done this now with food. You can do it with anything, right?
We can do it with anything, but currently we're focusing on food.
Good luck. News, innovation from Austria.